idea.
We're booked.
We're going to London and Paris.
I'm Darian.
I'm Bailey.
And today we are going on a trip.
A very special trip.
It is a trip that is different than we originally intended. But where are we going?
We are going to be flying into Venice, Italy today. And then we'll go to Austria, Germany, and Switzerland.
So stay tuned to see our travels.
But we're staying outside the city, so it's not like picturesque right now. It just kind of like
it's
suburbs.
It's still cute. Can we turn it around?
This is what we're looking at right now.
You know, just your typical city.
Oh, we gotta show the room too.
I hit a high. I danced on the table for everyone.
Yes, she did.
We have video footage that we will insert
here.
Yeah.
that I'm
Hi guys.
Hello.
We just got to Austria.
Very stressed.
We're feeling very stressed.
Up early in the morning just to feel the light of day. Had to open up my window, get the shadows out my way. Banana pancakes for my problems, buy me jamming old Jack Johnson. Swear I heard them angel calls, lay outside as heaven falls. Heaven falls. Heaven falls. As heaven falls, heaven falls, heaven falls down on me. Nothing quite like all this color, couldn't paint a better day. Got good times on the horizon, I can see them on the way. Couple birds came up beside me, had to feed them some Bob Marley. Swear I heard them angel calls, lay outside as heaven falls. Heaven falls. Heaven falls. As heaven falls. Heaven falls. Heaven falls down on me.
We didn't do any videos this morning because it was a bit of a somber morning. We spent the morning at Dachau, which was the first concentration camp after Hitler came in to reign. So we just were really in the moment, absorbing all the info.
Yeah, and it just it felt wrong.
I don't know.
It was like we were allowed to take pictures and videos, but just kind of felt not disrespectful, just... I didn't feel comfortable doing so.
Yeah, I have to say it's probably the best part of the trip, in my opinion. and like a weird way to say the best, but the most impactful, I think is what we said before.
I definitely teared up a few times.
Yeah.
It was like the first time that it felt real. Because, you know, you learn about it in school, but you're seeing it firsthand, so.
Yes. So that was our morning, but... To end the day on a brighter note, we have come to the Nymphenburg Palace.
Out on our own, dreaming in a world that we both know is out of our control. But if shit hits the fan, we're not alone. 'Cause you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine.
I'm gonna hit the jack on this.
Giving you my heart, I swear that I'll be yours forever till forever falls apart. Till forever falls apart.
So this is it, that's how it ends. I guess there's nothing more romantic than dying with your friends. And I'm
our
not
final
sorry
morning, our last day
for myself.
I'm so sad.
I wouldn't want to spend a minute loving anybody else.
Cause you've got me.
We grabbed some chocolate.
What mine's kind already gone.
Oh my gosh, did you eat it all already?
Get the
yeah.
Little
M&M's with
her? If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine. I spent a lifetime giving you my heart. I swear that I'll be yours forever till forever falls apart. Till forever falls apart. We never had it from the start. Till death do us part.
Thank you for the laughs, the dancing, the drinks, the memories and more, and ultimately for making my dream come true. And also thank you if you just followed along on my journey. We still got some life to live. Gotta get back to the real world now. So as Gigi would say, andiamo.